It's not very often that we trumpet players have the opportunity to leave our perch in the opera orchestra pit, jump up on stage and play and or sing an aria. Ladies and gentlemen, that's exactly what I'm about to do. You see, in this scene from Mozart's opera, The Magic Flute, I will be playing the part of the evil queen of the night. And in this particular scene, I'm telling my daughter, Pamina, that she will go and kill the so-called evil sorcerer, Zoroastro, who's not actually evil. It's more a matter of perspective. It's always the other guy that's wrong. Ladies and gentlemen, Queen of the Night.
Thank you.